We'll do it all.
It's the 13th of May today, 2008. Today we're going to get George. There's Mummy. Wave, hello Mummy. There's Jacoby, sat down there. Wave hello Jacoby. Jack's not looking forward to going to school because he had a rough night last night. We've all had no sleep for the last 4 or 5 days.
If I lay here, if I just lay.
It's 3:15 now, and the doctors are just deciding whether or not they're just going to be put on a hormone drip to make her contractions more frequent and stronger, because they're not very strong at the moment. It'll speed the whole process up. Back again, it's now 5:25 in the afternoon, and I didn't make any sandwiches, did I? What a silly boy. But we're getting really hungry, we've got no money because we're skint. Really skint. And that's more skint than I've ever been in my life. But just have to deal with that, I guess. What are we going to do now? We're still waiting for them. Loads of other babies being born at the moment, so we've got to wait. There's that question over there. The hormone drip that they're going to put Mummy up to, and then once... Well, that'll make her contractions go. She's having a few, but not many. And then Georgie boy will be out.
Waste time chasing cars around our heads.
John, please don't go. Here he comes.
If I just lay here, would you lie with me just for a good one? Forget what we're told before we get too old. Show me a garden that's bursting into life.
George, aren't you bloody handsome, aren't you? Bloody handsome boy, aren't you? Oh, yes! You've got lovely big eyes, haven't you? Yeah, how old you are, George? You're about 20 minutes old. What a wimpy old man.
If I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world? If I just lay Three words are said to